Hi, my name is Jay, and I am going to show you today one of the easiest things you will ever do on a grill. I am going to grill everyone's favorite canned ham product, Spam. Thank the Hawaiians for this magical product. It's super simple. Probably the most challenging thing might be getting the Spam out of the can. You typically have to run like a knife on the inside, and then you're going to just wait for that little sound, which... Here it comes. Perfect. And now we're just going to slice the Spam into grillable strips. I got the grill going. It's at like a medium high. And once we get it sliced up, we're just going to throw them on. And because the ham or the Spam is already cooked, this isn't going to take very long. And this isn't the type of thing you're going to put ketchup on. So what I have here is I'm going to use like some canned crushed pineapple as like a relish later on. And I've got the juice from the crushed pineapple. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to add about an ounce of cola and 3 tablespoons of maple syrup. Mix that up a little bit, and we're gonna put that right on our grill. If you have a grill safe, you know, pot, you can do that. Throw it right on your grill and cover it up, and we're gonna let the Spam go for like about 3 minutes each side. You just want a little grill marks on it, and then flip it over, get some grill marks on the other side. In the meantime, that sauce is gonna just kind of reduce and thicken up, and you can use that as a condiment. All right, so it's been about 6, maybe 7 minutes. Check on our Spam here. It's doing good. I already pulled the sauce off, and I have it here. So these are great. And you can do whatever you want to do with these. You can make them Spam burgers if you have burger buns. Or I like to put them in a hot dog roll. And then the condiments are to your preference. But like I said, I have this crushed pineapple. So a little crushed pineapple. And Spam is on the salty side, so the pineapple is really like that perfect sweetness. Couple slices of tomato, honey mustard, and then a little of our sauce at the end. And again, that sauce is just a little extra sweetness to cut that saltiness of the Spam. And that is grilled Spam. So simple, literally 7 minutes on the grill, and probably one of the best things you're gonna eat in your life.